Hi everyone, it's WGMSMCI here. How you doing? Welcome you back to my Let's Play of The Last Story. Last time, Ryan, we revisited this cave and we got to the door here. It got exploded by Zangurak, revealing this dark portal thing. And in this episode, we're going to go into it because that seems to be the logical thing to do. Let's go do it. Chapter 40, The Last World.
Who designed this place? Just look at it.
Well, not much to do but keep walking.
Heads up, here they come.
Yeah.
Look, it's producing fake copies of itself.
If we waste time. Alright, so it's fair for you.
Stay focused.
Watch your back, Seren. There's three of them.
Why bother watching my back when you lot do something? They just get bigger and bigger.
There we go, find it.
The fakes explode!
You got it yet, Sail? It looks like three of them.
That final machine in the same place as that first.
This place is messed up. The whole island has issues. How do I miss it first?
It's pretty.
Aha! This is the real one! Everyone, get it!
As you can see, we do get a little ally here in the form of this big thing. I can't even find that. I can't even see it. Gonna heal a little bit.
Must be a fake.
Aha! This is the real one! Everyone, get it!
I haven't flicked it with silence, but that's okay.
Aha! This is the real one! Everyone, get it!
You do have to reboot it every single time though. That is the only issue with our little ally here. Or little. It's a big ally. But still. Ow.
This is the real one! Everyone, get it!
Oh, I just realized I've died to my last life.
you. Take this!
Come on! He's so nearly dead! Whew! We got it! And we got a witchcraft.
Stairways 1, 2, 3.
So, what now?
Tradition states we should split up.
Isn't that dangerous?
We're not exactly an army, and Zangurak's no pushover.
Yeah, I know that, but what I'm trying to...
I fully agree.
Really?
If we go through a door, we have no way of knowing if we can get back or not. We've only got one shot at completing our mission.
We have to stop Zangurak, no matter what it costs. And we're fast running out of time. Those are the facts.
Hey, don't talk like you're already dead.
No, Lol is right. We're the only ones who can stop Zangurak now. So we need to move fast and increase the chances of one of us managing to get to him. But the one thing you must not do is give up hope. There will be a way out of here. I promise.
The great savior's intuition, eh? Well, it's good enough for me. I'm in.
Then it's decided. I'm off.
On you, Todd.
I have my dad's blood running through my veins. Warrior's blood. Don't worry about me. I'd be more worried about yourself. Well, see you later.
He just needs a hug.
Right, we're off. See y'all later.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
That doesn't leave us with anything, Serene.
Yeah.
Even as they went their separate ways, they all felt the strong ties of friendship that bound them together. They each made a silent promise to meet again as they entered the stage of their final battle.
Alright, so we're in control of Serene. And you know how much I love Serene. She is kicking ass and taking names.
What do we do with Morkon?
She moves, I guess.
He's such a pest.
Okay, fancy a wager.
You're on.
Distracting.
for a sailor one. I see you. This is a cool lift. I will admit this. Luckily, I do get my health back after that. So the strategy there is to melee them, because they are not going to let you cast your spell. There's a lot of enemies here, so we are gonna just try to avoid them?
Seren, I think that we're the ones about to take a royal kicking.
We will if you carry on sitting on your arse like that.
Seren, I'll deal with things here. You go on ahead.
What is it this time? Remember the date with the wench from the pub?
I'm serious. Go, now.
Don't be daft. I'm not gonna just leave you and run away.
I thought you could run away. Don't make me just defeating. There's a door somewhere and I can't find it. This is the only door I can find. And it's not letting me through. This is this door, and that was the door I... Oh my gosh. That was the door I was meant to go through. Well... I bet that was the door I was meant to go through. Well, at least I know where to go now. Where's the door? Am I just not seeing it again?
Fancy a wager?
You're on. What? Not now. It was looking really promising too.
So, think you're gonna win our wager?
You can just shut your pie hole and fight.
Okay, okay, don't kill me.
There we go. That's a bit weird there.
I wish Zale was here to distract them.
Yeah, so that's the other thing. If you actually let go of the charge before it's fully charged, it deals like 10% damage of the spell, so don't do that. Luckily, thanks to my Memorial Dagger, which gives me 80% additional casting speed, I cast spells really fast.
Kick you when you're down.
The Gurak are fighting like us now. That makes me feel ill.
You mean they have brains, or they have issues?
They're really starting to get me down. Okay, now you've done it. I'm gonna go and kick all your heads in.
Siren, I think that we're the ones about to get a royal kicking.
We will if you carry on sitting on your ass like that.
Siren, I'll deal with things here. You go on ahead.
What is it this time? Remember the date with the wench from the pub?
I'm serious. Go, now.
Don't be daft. I'm not gonna just leave you and run away.
That's not the door either? Oh my gosh, am I just totally... This isn't the door either, apparently. There's no other door. I don't understand. Yeah, I'm dead again. Okay, so I'm gonna make a cut, and I'll try and get back to where I was here. Okay, I'm back. Apparently I just have to wait until this door opens, so I'm just gonna run in circles and hope it opens at some point. There we go. Just have to run.
What are they up to?
They've been dazzled by my charm, class, and looks.
Yeah, that and the fact the golems were working on our site.
You're such a killjoy.
These things will defend the depths of Lazarus from anything or anyone.
Thank you.
Alright, so now back to Yurik. Usual strategy applies here. If an enemy comes up close to you, you can physically attack it.
I always thought I was alone. But I'm only alive because of everyone else. I can't rely on other people forever. Dad, I'll make you proud.
That was a close one.
Let's save the violence for the baddies, eh?
Alright, these guys.
It burns! Oh. Well, if this is how they treat their guests, what about their enemies?
Poor Zale will cry without me around.
It's rivers of tears.
So, how are we going to deal with these?
We can't reach them, can't attack them, don't have time to cast magic.
Guess we better fall back on the age-old tactic. Dodge like crazy!
Indeed, dodge like crazy. That is exactly what I am doing.
You know, it's nice to receive an invitation once in a
Sorry, Laurel.
Hey,
I skipped
you
your thing.
That Lazarus Island had a place like this beneath it.
It's a long way down. Ugh.
You're pretty cute when you're not trying, you know.
Shut your gob, you pillock. Let's go.
Help, I'm falling.
You daft sod. That's dangerous.
By the way, that scream was electrifying.
When we get back, you're dead.
Sure. But let's bring Dagrin back and have a few drinks first.
Fine. But you're buying for the whole night.
Yeah, sure. Let's go.
Alright. Gotta save it. And let's continue on. This is gonna be a longer episode today because of things.
And what's this? Another huge and imposing wall with no door?
No way. A dead end. Lowell, listen to how it sounds. I think it's hollow.
Hmm. Really?
Serves you right for being such a naughty boy.
Yes, we're both a bit naughty.
I forgot that happened. Ouch. Poor Lowell. I shouldn't laugh. Alright, so we're back to Zeal and Marania.
You humans, you still dare to challenge the will of our king? I find it quite absurd.
We must stop Zangurak. We must stop the land from dying. If the land dies, Ugarak will suffer too.
It is but a trifle. We will survive. You humans wallow in your base desires. You betray and kill one another. We are different.
We aren't all like that. When we stop the land from dying, you'll see.
Logical brethren. For your kind, ignorance is truly your soul. Lord Zangurak, need not consider such a life as you, for I would bathe myself in your blood.
You're in no condition to fight. Just...
Dale, pay attention to the floor. There's dangerous enemy magic all over the place. Come into my protective magic before anything bad happens.
So the strat here is to chase him around, even with the damaged floor.
He's got a barrier.
I'll destroy it with my magic. Sale, please draw the enemies away.
Got it. I'll be the bait. Let him have it, Mirani.
Okay, it would help if Mirani was not in the middle here of everything.
Until Yurik gets here.
Okay, leave it to me.
To get to Lord Zangurak, you must first pierce my veil of magic and defeat me.
Ha! Mirania, are you okay?
Yes, I appear to be fine.
He's dangerous despite his rule. We need to fight our hardest to win. Zale? Mirania? I'm here! Yurik! Just in time! We need you to take out... Barrier. I see. Okay, let me handle it.
Yurik and I will take care of it. Zale, you draw the enemy's attention.
Sounds like a plan. Zale, just keep those enemies occupied. Sure. Leave it to me.
Okay. Let's start our counterattack.
So, he basically changes from green to red, to green to red, to green to red, and so forth and so on. So you do have to sort of bear that in mind. got to use command mode quite a lot here to basically stop the or reverse the damage from the damaged floor thanks to his healing. So do you have to wait until your thing recovers? Oh yeah!
Yurik!
I'm on it!
Eat this!
Pathetic, your feeble incantations are useless against you!
I beg to differ.
Glory be to Zangurak, my king, for all his days, and a curse upon the humans for all eternity!
That looked like a bit of a close one.
Thanks a lot, Yurik. We owe you one.
Nah, forget it. It's normal to help each other. We're friends, right? Don't forget that. And now I owe you another one.
Nah, forget it.
Thanks.
Alright, we get the south wing and the north wing. And Zell, Yurik, and Mirena go up to level 56.
What is it?
My lord, it's my brother.
His death will not have been in vain. His blood will pave the way to our noble goal.
Your majesty.
One could not ask for more loyal subjects.
Serving you is our greatest joy, my liege.
Do not die.
I shall do my best. The stage is set. Let our dance of death commence.
All right, so the thing about him is he counterattacks everything.
We can't beat him with just the three of us.
Don't give up yet.
I shall avenge my brother's death.
We've come too far to throw everything away.
Fire humans! You dare to challenge the will of our king? Pure madness.
Say what you will, it makes no difference. We will not be stopped here.
Yeah, he just counters everything. Literally everything. He counters it. So, how do you beat him? You have to inflict brick on him. Nice one, Saran.
Well, look at that. Everyone's here.
I'm glad everyone's okay. This guy is the only thing standing between us and Zangurak. You two got that?
Yeah, no problem. Watch out. He's pretty dangerous.
What are you doing to that?
I'm here now. There's nothing to worry about. That sounds good. If you're right.
Thank you.
Zangurak, my king, for all those days, and a curse upon the humans for all eternity. Summon forth the immortal phantom warriors. My blood shall pave the way.
Look out!
Something ain't right. This lot appeared out of nowhere.
Like I was cursing this thing to die. Maybe he called them.
You are. He ordered them to come out of nowhere. We have to hurry on with two.
Couldn't let any harm come to a beautiful girl like you.
Lowell!
Lowell!
Right.
No! Lol, no! No!
I have cast away my pride. Call me a coward. I care not. Your Zangurak's wishes must be realized. Come, humans. I shall crush you all.
Going anywhere. Go on, run along.
We'll hold out here somehow. But...
No, Bax. Please go ahead. You're the only one who can save Callista.
We'll look after Lowell. So stop faffing and go and save Callista. Zale, get moving. Now. If I say move, I mean it.
Don't worry. We'll think of a way to deal with this guy.
We'll be just fine, Zale. You of all people know what we're capable of, right?
I'm trying.
Everyone, be safe.
Okay, this place looks kind of cool. There is a red summon circle. I am going to use it. Gets me up to level 57. Let's go through this really cool door.
Callista!
The curse is blood that summons the outsider.
What did you do to Callista?
I have anointed my right arm with the blood of the Argonauts. And with it, I lay claim to almighty power. Your power, the power of the outsider. And then, I shall become a god. Zed, bearer of the mark of the outsider, I invite you to walk this path with me.
Never!
It seems in the end we are destined to battle. Know that this will be our final encounter.
Zangurak, King of the Gurak, I will not permit you to use the Outsider's power as a tool of war any longer!
So here's the strat. You basically wait for him to attack.
That's right. But those people fought desperately to stop the land dying, sacrificing their loved ones and their lives to take responsibility for the outsider.
Why? But is this not fitting retribution?
Don't attack twice, just attack once. There is another way you can beat him, though.
Send the outsider back. Violence isn't going to help anyone.
The war between us.
Yes. Zangurak, King of Gurak, is weak to prank bananas.
The future is a million to come as from my shoes. You cannot come.
You're damn right I don't understand. You're just using the people you should protect as an excuse to gain power.
Let us settle this in battle. I shall destroy you, take your power, and redeem my right to own the entire world. Every god of mine to sacrifice, but verily, your soul shall be mine.
Zangurak, I swear I will stop you. I will put an end to this infernal war.
Ah, that's a grab.
Thank you.
That's a grab. That kills you outright, okay. Just need patience. Something that I'm bad at, normally, but nice crit.
This has nothing to do with humans or Gurak. I don't even care whether I defeat you or not. This is about stopping the land from dying and ending this infernal war!
Your words are nothing but naive ideas. Reality is far more cruel. Now I call for the power I possess. Do you still seek to defy me? Then I shall give you a quarter. I will see your carcass reduced to dust. Draw forth a raging torrent. Unleash the full power of my outsider! Huh?
Zangurak.
Callista. Callista. I know you can hear me.
Who?
You must protect Zale. The blood within your veins, Arganon blood. It will give you the strength you require.
I don't have that kind of strength. What should I do?
Still a flicker of life. The blood of Arganon is powerful indeed.
What's this?
Callista, you must pray for the one you love, Zale. Pray to save him. You have the power. It lies dormant within you.
Zale!
The blood of Arganon summoned the Outsider to this world. The Outsider absorbs the strength of others to create new power of its own. So now we stand equal. Very well. Now can you stand against the will of a king?
Damn it! I can't touch him!
Such feeble strength will not affect me.
Finally, we're here.
Sorry for taking so long. Where's Lowe?
Let's take this guy out. I don't want to stay here one second longer than I have to.
Someone must stop you from abusing your power!
Pathetic idiots! Drown their own desires! Cannot understand what power is!
I'm just about to withstand his attacks! But I can't get through his shield!
Zale! Use his weapon! Ask them to break through his shield!
That's right, Zale! Zangrak's heart could be our only way out!
Right. Got it. I'll give it a go.
Wow. Game over.
Someone must stop you from abusing your power!
Pathetic idiots! Drown their own
desires! Wow.
Cannot understand what power is!
I'm just about to withstand his attacks, but I can't get through his shield!
Zale! Use his weapon! That should be able to break through his shield!
So much damage!
Just a little more! Finish him off!
Zangurak, the power of the outsider shouldn't be used to hurt people.
Unless you mean human.
No, this has nothing to do with human or Gurak. There's no need for us to fight.
Being very, very, very defensive here because I'm on my last life. I don't want another game over.
The outsider must be just ahead.
Then let's get going. Go! We can still make it.
Alright, so another thing about the fight is taking the Zan Lance, and I have seen that people, that I have apparently heard that if you have the Zan Lance equipped when you kill Zangurak, there's a chance that you can lose the weapon you have equipped currently. So, yeah, just to avoid that, kill him without equipping the Zan Lance. But as you can see, we are here.
Show yourself!
Zangurak's right arm and Argonan blood. That's made life easier. Huh? Outsider, hear me. Give me your power. I will grant your wishes in Zangurak's place. So much simpler if I had been granted the Outsider's power in your place.
What the hell is going on?
What is this? Why is Dagrin here?
Dagrin? Why go to such lengths? Why?
It's all my fault, isn't it?
Zael, that's not true. Right now, all we can do is go after him.
But before we do that, there is a red summon circle here. I am going to use this to try and get some more levels. And with that, everyone level up.
Why? Why did this happen?
All right, folks. I'm going to end this episode right here. So, tomorrow, we have our next episode of The Last Story. Normally I wouldn't record an episode on Saturday, but there are a few things to why. Because pretty much this is the final storyline, boss. And we're going to end the game before my Easter break. So that's why I'm doing this now. I've done this before with Eternal Sonata. There is one thing I want to make sure that I don't want to convey that I'm rushing to finish this Let's Play so that I can take my break. I don't want that to be a thing. I have done this before with Eternal Sonata, so that's why I'm doing it this way. So, with that being said, folks, if you enjoyed today's episode, don't forget to give it a like. And also don't forget to subscribe to become part of my community, where it's been fun and positivity for all. So, that being said, folks, I will, of course, see you again.